We're working to learn more about a deadly Greyhound bus crash. It happened around 2 this morning near the Silver Lake rest area on I-70. Illinois State Police say a bus carrying passengers crashed into 3 semi-trucks. They've confirmed at least 3 fatalities and at least 14 people injured. ISP adds 4 victims had to be airlifted to a hospital.